The thieves stole the necklace just before 10 o'clock this morning in a classic smash-and-grab raid.
An eyewitness told me that this lorry drove onto the pavement and then reversed back into Asprey's window. The driver jumped out and, joined by two other men, grabbed the diamond necklace from the window.
Their getaway car was later found abandoned in nearby Berkeley Street.